Also new at 6, two 19-year-olds are dead after a single car crashed near Milo in Warren County. The Iowa State Patrol says Bryce Vandaloon lost control and slid into the ditch, rolling several times. He and his passenger, Kobe Clary, were thrown from the car. They both died at the scene. Neither were wearing seatbelts at the time of the crash.